right? This is physiological movement for lateral rotation. First, find range. Starting position 90 degrees of abduction, 90 degrees of shoulder elbow flexion. So we find the range, go back down. For hand positioning, hand closer to the head for the mechanical block. Use the forearm for grade one block. Change forearm position for the second grade block. You can remove the block for grade three because resistance is the block. Don't return to the start. And grade four, right at the end range.